King can last 24 hours in the custom bed. I guess we're gonna have to wait and see. We're gonna start off today with some cool drone shots. Gabe, get over here.
Sweet.
I really spent 1,000 Robux on this UGC hat.
Just to show you how much
I need everyone to know I'm rich.
Eight people working on the van.
In fact, this hat doesn't need money at all. I got Robux from playing this game.
It's a lot of fun, too.
The diamonds in the game are exchanged one-to-one with Robux. The more you play, the more you get. These are the skins I exchanged. What are you still hesitating about? Come and try it.
This right here is actually going to be the stars for the van ceiling. Each one of these are going to come out. They're going to have little sparkles all over the place, and it's going to look like stars in the sky. This is a very big van. Look how big it is. I can't even reach the top. I would say so far this van is easier to paint than the bus, but definitely easier than all the Teslas and Lamborghinis we've done. How do you think Zach King is going to react to the van?
Go.
Everyone's working on the van right now, so I'm going to give them some candy, but I'm going to be tossing them down from the roof. This should be right down there.
I don't
know.
It was like a rock.
What?
I swear a rock
was
hitting me. I thought Mother Nature was mad at me, so she kept throwing cheese answers at me.
I threw nerds at a nerd.
I'm gonna customize Michelle. She's gonna be so mad.
No.
Get back.
You get back. No.
I drew a smiley face somewhere on the van. If you find it within a minute,
Yeah.
Dale, hold on.